talk about the slow treat game. For a lot of dogs that are really wiggly and young and impulsive, good. It's not just waiting for their whole dinner bowl that's important. Good. It's waiting for one piece at a time. Good. Good. Because waiting over and over again, good, is really hard for these guys. Good. And as he gets better at this game, I can get my hand a little lower. Good. And as he gets more advanced at this game, I can say the only way that you get these is by looking me in the eyes. Good.